Nicolas Sarkozy and his glamorous wife Carla Bruni have been given the flick by French voters. He was unceremoniously dumped as president after just one term.
The city famous for romance says au revoir to the French leader voters love to hate. Dubbed President Bling Bling for his flashy and abrasive leadership, Nicolas Sarkozy is the first president in 31 years not to win a second term. The most unpopular president in history, his five-year reign was controversial from the start. His first actions in office were to more than double the president's salary and divorce his wife. He quickly remarried a younger, more glamorous woman, his third wife, giving birth to his fourth child.
Julia inherited her mother's looks rather than her father's.
He enjoyed powerful friends and a lavish lifestyle, but caused outrage with rioting in the streets and a ban on burqas.
I don't like the man. I don't like its ideology.
He's not able to direct the country.
Why do you think Sarkozy lost?
Yeah, they find him abrasive. His personality doesn't gel well with the population.
Despite the flags and fanfare, Nicolas Sarkozy's extraordinarily extravagant campaign has only seemed to anger voters more. He has now become the latest world leader to be swept from office by a wave of discontent.
President-elect socialist François Hollande was the accidental heir, elevated to office following the demise of Dominique Strauss-Kahn. Sarkozy may have been toppled, but few doubt this political stayer will stray far from the French spotlight. In Paris, Brett Mason, 10 News.